Bob Kennedy, the executive director for Mechanics Hall in Worcester for the past 12 years, is retiring this month. He will be replaced by Kathleen Gagne, the facility's vice director and chief development officer. Mechanics Hall has a retirement event planned for Kennedy on September 25th. Gagne will take over the next day. The September 25th event will mark a few key milestones for Mechanics Hall: the 40th anniversary of a major restoration to what people know of the building today, the 160th anniversary of the building's opening, and the 175th anniversary of the founding of the Worcester County Mechanics Association. Kennedy, a native of the Rockdale area of Leicester, previously ran Kennedy Diecastings of Worcester for 30 years. Before that, he was a teacher. Gagne herself has been with Mechanics Hall for 24 years. In development news, in the next 5 weeks, the Grid District in Worcester will open two new long-awaited features. The Brew Beer Garden is expected to host a grand opening September 20th, and the Woo Ha Ha Comedy Club has booked its first act for October 18th. The two new draws will join Sticks Noodle Bar and Brew on the Grid, along with two other planned restaurants at the Grid District: Revolution Pie and Pint and Craft Table and Bar. The Grid District's 533 residential units are 95% occupied. To understand more about what makes the Central Massachusetts economy tick, head to Worcester Business Journal's website, wbjournal.com.